Hello and welcome to Block Harbor Cybersecurity CTF Season 1 Challenge Walkthrough. And today we will be solving steganography challenges. So steganography is basically the art of being able to hide data within an ordinary or non-secret file or message to usually avoid detection. So what we'll be doing today is solving the Alpha Beta Gamma Delta challenge, and for solving this one you can get 75 points. Let's take a look at it. Here you can see that it says, we suspect that someone has hidden data inside the following CAN log, but we can't figure it out. Can you help us find the flag? And here we have some CAN data. So what we can do is copy all of this data. And then in my case, I will be using my Kali Linux machine. So I already have it pasted here, and I have a file named chal.log.txt. And what I already also have created is a solution py file. So here we have this Python script. So if you want, you can pause and analyze the script in more detail. And for your convenience, we will be including this script for you to just copy and paste it when you're doing this specific challenge. So what we're going to be doing is running this script. So let's go ahead and run it. So the file where I have my script is called solution.py, so let's try running it. And here we have our flag. So let's try and see. It is indeed correct. So thank you for listening and hope to see you at other challenges.
Block Harbor. Building great solutions for automotive cybersecurity to keep mobility safe.